program to find sum of individual digits of a given number. In this program, the number is assigned with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can implement the program for any number. Instead of assigning a value, you can read the data from keyboard using scanf statement. And here, we are finding the sum of digits of any number using a single statement, a for loop. Look at the for loop clearly. Look at the for loop, a semicolon number greater than 0 is a condition, semicolon sum is equal to sum plus number mod 10, plus equal to. Sum plus equal to is nothing but sum is equal to sum plus a number mod 10, comma number by is equal to 10. It's nothing but number is equal to number by 10. And semicolon, look at the semicolon at the end of for loop. Usually these type of programs we write using either while loop or do while loop. But you can write the same logic using a single for loop. And how this works? Look at the basic syntax of a for loop. For initialization, semicolon, condition, semicolon, either increment or decrement. In for loop, the condition is first tested, then the body is executed. Look at the semicolon at the end of for loop, which tells us two things. One is for loop is bodiless. We don't have any statements in for loop. Only the condition and increment statements. The statements which are in the place of condition and increment will be executed. So in this program we don't have initialization statement, it's left empty, semicolon, we have condition, the condition is number greater than 0, once the condition is true, you have two statements to be implemented, one is sum is equal to sum plus number mod 10, another one is number is equal to number by 10, so we have plus equal to and slash equal to. Plus equal to is nothing but sum is equal to sum plus, and slash equal to is nothing but number is equal to number by 10.